that I called you from.
Not really.
But when we were having lunch, when I said from the mountain station, we walked trail about a mile back to where the main area is, where you take the train through the mountain, along the glacier. Now that side over there, you don't see as much hiking on. That's like the non-public side. There are people that hike on it, but they're more advanced. We're on the beginner side. And then there's the mountain hut, just had a great meal. I guess you could stay up here for 60 francs a night in dormitory housing, which would be quite interesting. Highest point in Europe.
Das oben, also man spürt es auch irgendwie.